Betty Bridges, an esteemed actress and the mother of actor Todd Bridges, passed away at 83. Her death was confirmed by her publicist Elizabeth, who shared the news that Bridges died on Wednesday in hospice care at her son's home in Phoenix. Bridges' career spanned over 4 decades, during which she contributed significantly to television and film. Her most notable role was an actress in the popular TV series Different Strokes, which gained widespread acclaim and brought Bridges into the limelight. Betty Bridges also appeared in Wonder Woman and Quincy, Police Woman, Good Times, and many more. Her acting career highlighted her versatility and commitment to her craft, earning her respect within the entertainment industry. The late actress was an acting coach and a manager too. She was the co-founder of the Cambridge Academy, and her students also include Nia Long, Tony O'Dell, and many more. According to Betty Bridges' family notes, she played a key role in her son Todd Bridges' recovery from addiction. They noted that her tough love and unwavering support highlight the profound impact of family and friends in overcoming life's toughest battles. Betty Bridges' passing marks the end of an era for many who admired her work and personal dedication. She leaves behind a legacy of both professional excellence and personal warmth, remembered fondly by those who knew her best.